We wanted to know if the Hawaii Public Housing Authority will be stepping up security at Kalihi Valley Homes. In a statement, they said Kalihi Valley Homes has 24-hour security at the vehicle entrance and roving patrols on site, and the property is partially fenced. They say they are also always considering ways to improve security at their properties. Sarah Yoro joins us with more. Sarah?
Joe, I went back to Kalihi Valley Homes tonight and saw HPD officers and security guards patrolling the area. But despite the 24-hour security, outsiders still managed to find a way in, causing problems for residents and their guests. That's why the Hawaii Public Housing Authority is pushing for a bill at the state legislature that would close off its public housing properties to the public. It's a problem that's happening at public housing properties across the island. People entering onto property who don't belong there.
What we have found over the years is there's people that come onto the public housing campus, and the authority really doesn't, the Hawaii Public Housing Authority does not have necessarily the ability to have them moved or asked to leave because it's still considered a public property.
But two bills at the state legislature hope to change that.
So the bill that we have that is both in the House and the Senate would basically give that authority to Hawaii Public Housing Authority to ask people to leave if they are not guests or residents of that property.
Residents and guests we spoke to say there are times when things get out of hand.
The noise, basically, like they could just be walking around and, you know, we got people trying to sleep. Kids who have to go to school the next day. It's just causing all this kind of ruckus for no reason. And you have these securities here trying to, you know, tell them to leave quietly, but then they're just taking it to a whole nother level to where it shouldn't even get out of hand.
What would you like to see change?
I would like this bill to pass so none of them can come on the property and cause trouble.
If you're interested in learning more about these bills, the House Judiciary Committee will be holding a hearing tomorrow afternoon. We'll post that information on our website, khon2.com. Sarah Yoro, KHON2 News.